Hey guys, it's Joey Sturgis with Joey Sturgis Tones here at NAMM. Today we're unveiling some new plugins, but first I want to tell you a little bit about myself. I've been a producer for 10 years, and I've worked with a lot of bands and done a lot of records. I have a gold record, RIA, a certified gold record. And the challenge of creating music was no longer challenging for me, so I wanted to embark on this endeavor to create these creative audio products to help other creators create great music. It's really been a big part of my life ever since I started, is to help people make great music, and this is just another way that I get to do that. I was a programmer in high school, so I kind of know my way around the computer pretty well, and I know how to make these plugins, and that's where everything kind of started when I started to experiment. My first plugin that I created is called Gain Reduction, which is a vocal compressor. I really wanted to solve the problem of compressing vocals for people who couldn't understand how compressors work. When people look at a compressor, they see all these settings, attack, release, ratio, threshold. A lot of people don't really understand how it works. So I decided to create a vocal compressor that does all of that with one knob, essentially. Once I put that out on the internet, it did really well, and I think people spoke to me by supporting me with that plugin, and it kind of encouraged me to go further. So I started creating more and more plugins and gaining more and more interest. Today we're looking at Toneforge. This is my custom guitar tone solution that I've built from the ground up. We're not trying to simulate any kind of amplifiers. We're creating our own amps from scratch. But it's not just an amp. There's also, we have microphone simulation, cab simulation. We have effects pedals built in. We also have really nice mixing tools that you can use to get a really professional guitar tone, or what we like to call a mix-ready guitar tone. If you're just a guitar player at home and you're making demos, this is a great plugin for you to use, because you don't have to understand how to make a great guitar tone. Instead, you can just use this plugin and get your ideas onto the canvas, so to speak. We make it very simple to use. It's really easy to navigate. And the tones that you'll produce with this plugin are 100% the type of tones that you hear on my albums or the people that I'm working with. For example, this is Toneforge Jason Richardson. We based all of these tones off of his tones on his album, and we worked with his producer, Taylor Larson, to build these tones. We have a clean amp, a rhythm amp, and a lead amp. This is the first time that a Toneforge model has ever had three amps in one. What's really cool about the design is that there's a lot going on under the hood with each knob. So this shimmer knob is controlling a series of boosts and presence controls, as well as a compressor. On the rhythm amp, we have a clarity knob that removes harsh frequencies from your guitar tone to make your rhythm tone more clear. We have a lead amp, which has this edge control. It controls a series of pre and post boosts, and a limiter also, which allows you to do better tapping, better sweeping, things that a solo guitarist would be doing. This helps support your tone in doing that. We have two custom designed cabs that we made from the ground up, but we also included an impulse response from Jason's album. So when you select this microphone and this cab, that's directly from his album. You can get the exact same guitar tone. A couple select effects, really nice delay pedal, has a width control, which is really unique. Most delay pedals don't have that. We have a lo-fi pedal that has an amount knob that controls the intensity, a distortion to add some saturation, as well as a range knob which can control the size of the narrowness of the lo-fi effect. And then one of your standard reverbs, kind of based on the hall. The EQ is dialed in with really nice frequencies, the ones that you really should care about if you're a guitar player. Each frequency has a unique shape to fit guitar playing the best. And then finally, a dynamics processor that works like a multi-band compressor. Sort of limits the low end of your palm mutes to sort of optimize and balance out the tone. The problem you face when you have like a low-tune guitar is that when you palm mute, it builds up all this extra low end, and so we sort of built this processor to kind of combat that. That's just one example of our plugins. We have four different tone boards other plugins for vocals, for drums. Check us out. Go to our website. If you want to know more, visit joeysturgistones.com. And thank you guys for watching this video.